Good evening. Today I will tell you how to schedule a class on Zoom platform. This is the platform you are seeing. I have already downloaded the Zoom app on my desktop, and after opening the Zoom, the page looks like this one. So there are four options coming: the new meeting, to join the meeting, to share the screen, and to schedule the Zoom meeting. So if you are new in the Zoom platform, just you have to create an account before creating a class. So I have already logged in here with a free account, and after logging into my account, I have to click on schedule. It will come, a box will appear, and on this box you have to type the topic of your class. So I am typing out that what will be the topic of my class. I will select the date according to which I will take my class. Suppose I will select today's date only, and the time I will select, at what time I have to take the class. In the free account, the duration of the class will be provided as 40 minutes maximum. In the paid account, it can be increased. So I am keeping my duration of the class just 30 minutes now. I have to select the time zone where I am residing here. So I am selecting my Indian Standard Time, that is the time zone of my country. Fine. So after that, it is asking that meeting ID, which I have to share to my participants or the students or the learners, that will be generated automatically. Suppose Zoom will automatically generate my ID, meeting ID. So I am just not changing it and clicked here only at the generate automatically meeting ID, then a password. If I want to require a meeting password, that for that, because nobody can enter into my class anytime, so it should be a password restricted classroom. So it is a password, again it is automatically generated. If I want a video to be shared, host video should be on. So I am clicking on my video has to be shared with my participants. And if I wish my participant video should be on, I will click it on. Otherwise I click it in on off also. For a classroom audio, like for audio, it will be, if a person join your classroom, it will be joined through computer audio or telephone or computer. There are many times a person joins the Zoom classroom through telephone, so you can click on the both audio or computer audio. And if I wish to share my calendar, this classroom on a Google calendar to sync it with Google calendar, so I have to click out in Google calendar, otherwise it should be untouched. Then some advanced options are here also here, and in advanced options you can see it will be, first option is enabling the waiting room. So if I enable this on, that means a person who is wants to join my classroom, they will be in the waiting room area until unless I will allow them to enter into my classroom. So if you want that possibility, then you have to check on this one. And if you allow, like whoever got the link, if you wish that they can join before I have opened up the classroom, but before me entering, they can enter into my class, then you have to check in the second option. If you want to mute your participants or entry, then you have to check on the third option. And last one, the automatically recording of the meeting to the local computer. Yes, definitely every classroom has to be recorded for future sharing and all. So I have to definitely check out the last option. So after this scheduling, checking the all the option according to my needs, I will click on the schedule, and the Zoom platform will take time just to schedule. And you can see after scheduling, here is the classroom topic coming, the time is coming today, and the meeting ID. If you want to get it, your share, you can copy the invitation and you can share it to your participants through mail or through WhatsApp. And whenever you have to start the class, you have to go to just start and start your class. So this is a brief tutorial about how to schedule a classroom in meeting on Zoom. Thank you.